Top story this morning. Four people are dead after a wrong-way driver collides head-on with two other vehicles in Chino Hills.
This happened on the 71 freeway just after 2:30 this morning. As many as four other cars collided with all the wreckage across the freeway. One burst into flames. A SIG alert has been issued for all lanes of the 71. The CHP has not determined why that driver was going the wrong way.